Don't blame yourself for faulty things you made. We get closer to that screen. Don't blame yourself.